We never thought, even with the vaccines and the trials for so many years, that HIV could be eliminated. But today, things have changed.
Dr. Howard Gendelman still remembers when he first learned about HIV.
I was a young intern in New York City in 1981 and 82, where we actually saw the first cases of a disease that we really didn't understand.
HIV is currently treated by trying to prevent the virus from spreading. But thanks to technology called laser art, developed at UNMC, and CRISPR-Cas9, developed by Temple University, doctors say they could eliminate HIV in the future.
The developments we're here to talk about today weren't created yesterday or a week ago.
Researchers tested on mice engineered to produce human cells prone to HIV infection.
A significant step forward is our ability to replicate what occurs in a human, in a mouse, using human cells and a human immune system.
Right now, those living with HIV face having to take multiple pills daily, but doctors hope they can replace that with just one or two injections.
We figured out a way to deliver a single dose of the medicine and have it active for months and potentially for up to a year.
Researchers say their work is far from over. They still have to test this technology on people and figure out how to move it from the labs to actual clinics. Reporting live at UNMC, Quenicia Fraser, KETV NewsWatch 7.